scripted into our airspace.
That's what's gonna happen if Amazon does this whole drone with you. Kindles in the middle of rumbling.
It wasn't a drone. Descriptions don't match, times don't match. The rapid cat said it was the size of it.
What?
Tom held it arm's length. Does that match what was on TV? What that guy said, 4 to 5 feet? No way.
Jimmy, how would you even calculate that? You don't know how high it was.
Well, somebody said that it was about 100 to 200 feet below cloud cover. How high was cloud cover?
That's about 35, 50.
No? Shut up. It was 2,900 feet. So, 27 to 2,800. So let's just say 2,750.
Don't you have exams to study for or something?
Don't you have exams to study for or something?
Yes.
That's what I thought.
Yeah.
Bye. So now, how big is the diamond? 17.9 millimeters. Now, what's arm's length? Like, what is that? 2 feet? Maybe a bit less? 20 inches? 22 inches.
Oh, crap. I forgot about Professor Max Powell. It's this weekend, you know that thing? Sitting up on the door. Still coming, right? Okay?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not gonna stay late because I got to see the practice Jerry the next morning.
Where's that at?
It's over by Xavier. It's like a 30-minute walk.
I'll drop you off.
You don't have a car.
A Barley's.
Is Leo okay with that? Can you make sure? Because I can't miss this. I can't miss this.
Yeah. X equals 88. It doesn't match. X equals 88. He was lying. The guy on TV was lying. It's not 4 to 5 feet.